My fear of ladybugs. When I was around 4 or 5, my mom thought it'd be a good idea to get a ladybug kit. You would get to start them out as eggs, and you'd get to let them free once they were adults. So my mom got them, and they came in this little jar, and they were just little eggs. Eventually, they became larvae, which meant they looked like deadly, disgusting, terrible worms. I didn't like them at all. I didn't like looking at them, and one time they got out and I had to watch my mom kill at least 5 of them. They scared me super bad, and one time they all flew in my face and I hated it. And that is why I absolutely despise ladybugs and I think they're really scary.